Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode. Let's play State of Decay. Early Access. PC version. Okay, so, Seek and Destroy. So we could just run there.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
Yeah?
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
Find the Feral. Wow, okay, you need a better bat. Or a weapon of some kind.
I haven't earned this.
And maybe something like that. It is silenced already. Or not loud to begin with. That will have to do.
I'll check this out next.
All right, best of luck.
How did I even get up here?
So, you gonna go talk to Joe Wilkerson?
No. Definitely not. Oh, for fuck's sake. Who put that rock there? You see me? Hey there, Isabella.
Are you here to help?
Sure.
Let's clear these bastards out.
Yeah, let's
okay.
Do it.
I'll follow your lead. Let's move.
Which way? This way?
Let's do this.
Wow, okay. Well, for this to work.
Zed's up ahead.
How many of these things are there?
Run! Run, 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 run. Run, run. Jog, jog, jog.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
All right, let's get back there.
Zed's up ahead.
Run. Get out of here. Come on.
Good
work.
Stay sharp. This isn't over.
Zed's up ahead. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Take care.
All right, let's go then. If you're ready to leave. Uh-oh.
God damn it, Charlie Actual, these people are gonna die without help.
Negative, Charlie Six. Hold position.
Zed Hunt.
I'll check this out next.
Alright, best of luck.
Oh. Thank you. All right, let's go. Up the street.
The freaks, we really
let's do it.
Let's move. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
No, not this one. It's pristine.
Zombies on our right.
Yeah, I see him. So, over here. There it is.
I will fuck you up. Got it. Fucking sweet. I'm done here.
Yeah?
Take it easy.
Let's take this one. Yep. The other way, though. I'm gonna get you. This way. Yeah, this way. Is it? No, not really. Leave my car alone.
Oh!
Wow, okay, get out of here. Nasty lives up that road. This way. Car looks like in good shape. You're both busted. I see that.
I got nothing left.
Food resource. 0 pints of honey.
Good thing my tape recorder was running. You're gonna want to hear this.
Wouldn't mind some help getting past these assholes.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
Distraction to lure off the Zeds. I can do that. Isabella is sad. Hey guys. I can help you out.
On the grapevine, you might need a hand.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure. No sweat. Let's do it.
I'll help run interference while your people work.
Guess that's true, I owe ya. I'll meet you out front.
All
right. We need to build some watchtowers, like they have down at the courthouse. It's a fairly...
Hey, Bex.
What is it, Quentin?
Nothing really, just, you know, checking in.
Dude, what the hell? I saw you like 10 minutes ago. Also, kinda busy here.
Right, sorry.
Keep an eye out for the zombie. I'll be as quiet as I can, but he's a fucking hammer.
Here they come.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Go through, no choice.
Hey, we got some trouble out by the shed.
Can't we deal with this later?
Not if you want to finish them towers. We got zombies harassing the guys bringing out the material. Shit. Make that a lot of zombies harassing our guys.
God damn it. Come on, then. We better go bail them out.
Alright, let's take a snack.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
You guys all okay?
Zombies up ahead. Go through and go around.
Good job, guys.
Grab it!
Anyways, like I was saying, the watchtowers were my idea, but
yeah.
I designed them. He's pretty clever when it comes to building stuff. With girls, not so much.
Trouble in paradise?
God, don't get me started. So the other night we had a pretty close call, right? I mean, zombies were inside. We were all freaked. So we raided the liquor department afterwards, just to take the edge off, you know?
Yeah.
What happened?
So, yeah. We both drank more than we probably should, and there's this couch in the manager's office, and...
Yeah, one thing led to another.
...a whole lost puppy thing, following me around, and acting like we're married or whatever.
Ammo resource.
Okay, we got some more materials headed your way. They're loaded down pretty good, though. An escort would be helpful.
And extra fuel. Guys.
I got nothing left.
Guys, guys,
half done here.
Shit, I don't know. I mean, he seems like a nice enough guy, but it was just sex, you know? And if he doesn't knock off this clinging vine thing, I think I might throttle him.
So, how's it coming out there?
See what I mean?
That's up ahead.
Guys, comes another one.
Watch the right.
Gonna do ya?
Should give us some protection anyway. We would have lost a lot of people without you. That counts for something in my book. Anyway, thanks for the... Oh, what the fuck? Hold it right there. Hands where we can see him.
Whoa. Easy there, Alex. Mm-hmm. It's me, Sheriff Carl.
Mm.
Look, we don't want any trouble. We're just here to talk.
Yeah, you wasted a trip. Turn around, walk away, and forget you ever saw this place.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Wait, who's Alex?
Forget it. We're not interested in signing up with your little society.
Ease up, Becca. Not everybody's out to kill us and take our stuff.
Mm.
Doesn't take everybody. Just one.
All right. We'll go. We're not here to pressure anybody. You folks stay safe now. Hope you're keeping your nose clean, Alex.
Slaughter, trust survivors, community something something.
How they doing?
Not good. Two more slipped into comas last night. I don't think they're waking up.
Why are you doing this? Aren't you worried you'll get sick too?
Somebody's got to take care of them.
You're kind of one of a kind, you know that?
I don't know. I think most people at the core are basically good.
Not in my experience.
Bob, Jack, Quentin.
How's things?
So, you gonna go talk to Job Wilkerson?
Me 14.
Hi.
Buy some bullets from you. And I'll even sell you a damage pry bar. Even go for more.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
You holding up okay?
No way.
Yeah. Me neither. I don't know how much longer I can take this. You know I had to shoot Frank last week after he turned, right?
That's terrible. If there's anything I can do, just ask.
Now every time we lose somebody, all of them... God, I hope I don't have to shoot them in the head. Is that terrible?
No, it makes perfect sense.
Thanks. Good to know I'm not a heartless monster.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Oh, where at?
They're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Here's the coordinates.
You've got more of them back there, huh? All right, let's go. Fuck me. Oversteered. You know, if you're gonna have a guard tower, you should at least... have somebody on the guard tower. You know, guys? Alright, let's get this one home. Whoa. I'm gonna go the other way. Here you go, for one thing, that gives you a car for you guys.
I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
Allies in trouble. This way. Yeah, a lot more this way. Thank you. try this one. Got him. There's a farm up there. Power plant over here. Let's see if we can't fix ourselves another cop car. Right here. Coffee machine.
All quiet here.
Distraction in progress. Use this one. Distraction in progress, huh? I got one for you.
That got their attention.
Missed.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
All right. Well, okay, never mind.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there.
Yeah?
You may need to hurry.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
You know. Stuff. Well, I guess that works. Guys, I got nothing left.
Wow, okay, so melee with no melee kind of sucks. Rusty machete and baseball bat. Oh, don't haven't earned it. Okay. That works.
I haven't earned this.
Oh, completely out of influence. Well, all right then, girly. I guess it's alright, so I guess this is long enough. Or what would be the next mission? Ally in trouble? Said Hunt. They need more resources over here. need to see about getting going for a little trip.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Born leader for this guy, Peyton.
Another time.
On a mission. History got separated. So whoever was bleeding or blood loss guy, he's okay now. I think Peyton's the next one that needs to go out. Natural born leader, it says. Hey, Daisy.
How's it going? Later.
Too much food. One daily, four daily, not enough.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Tell me where. Oh, I can't. Hey, you okay? Alright, well, it's long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.